Well, folks, we're out heading out. I'm supposed to meet a couple people here. Yeah, we do this. Siltcoos Canoe Trail. But I don't see anybody showing up. So I'm just going to head out on my own. Maybe they put in somewhere else. But either case, I'll be paddling. Try to find this Siltcoos Canoe Trail on my own. Hopefully I'll be able to do that. Either way, driven an hour north of my house. It's just beautiful up here, right on the edge of the rainforest. Try out my new upgrades on my canoe. We'll see if we can find the rest of the group. Maybe we'll catch up to them in a little while. Who knows?
Stuck inside, won't you set me free? Yeah, and getting drunk at night, won't you let me be? Yeah, step out there, you cannot defeat. Yeah, yeah, what has gone too far, now it's quarantine. Yeah. Yeah, I'm learning tall, we got the time. Gonna be 4 months till we gonna see the sign. Like a legal swing down, let me share my doubts. When are we gonna leave with the dreams still young? Yeah, I'm top to us in the front line. And I got her, even sometimes. Yeah, I got her, playing all mine. Like the top first, count one times, yeah. And I'm really feeling bad, I do. And I'm really, really mad at you. And we really got a badass crew. Got a badass crew, gonna see you soon.
Looks like there's a rail over there sometimes. That's why this is called a canoe trail. You're in a canoe, you're gonna make it through here. It's gonna kayak me.
Step out there, you cannot defeat. this and it's barely started. Felt like vacation till my girl departed. At least I can work so I can be regarded as the fucking best with the stars charted. Yeah, I don't wanna feel like you. I don't wanna feel like you. Living my dreams come true, but my nightmares.
You guys see me passing people. It's not necessarily that I'm strong, but it's smart. See, they're out there in the wind. Center channel. I'm coming up here on the edge of this bank, blocking me from the wind. A lot less resistance.
Tell me about the true highs. I never really took me the time. Something about a beach house, so I can dream away for a while. Don't care if it's mind games, cause I cannot stay sane. Locked up in the same lane. Why didn't I figure me out? So you could take place in my life, trying to shake up the doubt. Yeah, if I end up,
that sound you just heard was actually a text message coming out of my phone, playing over my Bluetooth speaker, resonating off the bottom of my canoe. I gotta assume that this young lady and this young man thought that there was a bigger boat behind them, and they reacted and pulled off. And as I came by, they both gave me such a weird look. Sometimes text messages happen at the strangest times.
I feel like the tide's coming in because it is really, really hard to paddle.
Oh, look at that.
This is good. That was my first ocean waves. Coming in with a tide. My first bar crossing. I ain't going out in the ocean. I'm literally gonna come up right over here.
It is Pacific Ocean. Guess I can cross another thing off my bucket list, and that's to take a river to the ocean. Yep. Right on. I am right at the mouth of the river facing the ocean. It's a dangerous spot to be, so I'm gonna get out of here.
Yep, that definitely takes something off my bucket list. I've always wanted to paddle a river that ended in the ocean. Here I am.
Yep, bud.
Yep, yep.
All right, let's go ashore.
I can't stay here very long, but that's all right. I just want to show you how quickly this drops off. Just boom. I don't know how deep it is there, but it's over 10 feet. Pretty far out.
That was the second pass of whatever it is into the water over there. Let's see if he's coming back for a third. Offspring eagle. He went down. Come up with anything? Doesn't look like it. Stop for lunch. See all this beautiful beach up here? I can't use it. Can't go on this beach. Why? Because I can't pass these signs right here. Why? Because there's a protected species here. And I will definitely respect that. What do we got here? Snowy plover nesting area. No entry beyond this point, March 15th through September 15th, which is now, as it is July 3rd. And who says we can't do this? All those folks. So they're all smarter than me, and I will respect that. Look at this beautiful area. And look at who just landed over there. So, check this out. The hell is that? That's weird. It was standing right there. Look down. It's all black. Well, that's black sand or something else. Kind of weird. Just below the surface. Okay, well, I never met up with anyone up here, so it was kind of still a nice trip. I'm really happy that at least finding out about this place. I knew about it for a long time. It's only about 50 minutes from my house, but having the responsibility to meet other people makes me want to go and go get it done. I don't just like, oh, well, I'm just going to sleep another hour, then before I know it, I missed the tide. You know, so not this time. I got a burly haul butt out here and put in the water like I was supposed to. And now I'm enjoying my free trip back up the river and be coming up on that portage pretty soon. And it's been a great time out here. The Siltcoos Canoe Trail. Yes, sir. Enjoying the hell out of this. Old bridge. I am telling you, the acoustics off the bottom of my canoe are awesome. This time, that was just the indication that my battery was going low on my speaker. Everybody turned around like, is he honking at us?
Join me the con. after reviewing this video, I'm pretty sure this is the guy I was supposed to meet up with. In his Facebook, he's got a blue canoe, and that's what I was looking for all the time, but it looks like he used something different today. But I really think that might have been him, so if you're watching this, let me know.
Having fun. This is a section of heavy blowdown. I passed those people through earlier. It was pretty tricky with all this stuff around here. Logs under the water are the easiest things to flip you. They just kind of push you from underneath like a big finger. Like your dad when you were a kid in the pool on your raft. He swims up underneath you. Just pushes up from the bottom. Next thing you know, you're upside down. Yep. Old man river. She'll do that to you. I should have went the other way. Hopefully we have enough speed to make it over this log. We ain't gonna make it over this log. Oh, we are making it over the log. Yes. And that's the canoe for you, baby. So smooth, just lay back in your seat, easy calm strokes, boat just seems to go right through the water. Known for these purple flowers, these gardenias. Well, purple, in this case they're blue. They also come in white and pink. Pretty nice. Either way. How's it going? Great day for it, ain't it?
You doing fishing?
No. Just out for a good paddle. And we're back to the marina now. Back to the lake.
All you do, and all you are you, and all you do, and all you are you, and all you do, I feel invincible. Showing me the color.
Well, it's been a good trip. I wish I would have met up with the rest of the group, but that's okay. I don't know if they made it or not, or what happened, who knows, but I had a good time. This is a great little trail. I recommend it for anyone. It's a good beginner's paddle. There's nothing really except for the portage that's kind of creepy, but really it's pretty safe and it's pretty nice. So thank you all for watching. God bless and see you next time.